headed from Scandinavian today. I'm going to bake æbleskiver, and here you see my æbleskiver pan. Anyway, today I'm going to fill them with Nutella and small pieces of banana. So let's get started. So here we have the ingredients for my æbleskiver today. I am going to use 2 cups of flour, 12 ounces of milk, 3 extra large eggs. I have 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1 package of dry yeast. And I'm also going to use 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Well, and then for the filling, I'm going to use Nutella as well as banana. All right, so let's start mixing the ingredients. So the milk is lukewarm and I'm adding the yeast. Mix it in. All right, and then I'm going to add the rest of the ingredients. So here I pour in the yeast and milk mixture, and I'm adding my eggs. The first one, of course, I'm going to add 3 extra large eggs. And I will mix it up. Here comes the vanilla extract, salt, and sugar. And then, of course, I'll add the flour mixture and mix it in. I said 2 cups of flour. Actually, I used 2 1/4 cup of flour. Okay, and now I cover up the ingredients. I'll be back in an hour to bake them. And here I have my æbleskiver batter. I pour it in. And then I'm adding a little bit of the Nutella, as well as some slices of banana. And I continue to fill it all up. I guess the flame is stronger in one part of the pan than the other. But just keep turning them. Well, it seems like some are more just about done. And actually, I might have to adjust the heat a little bit. And some of them should already be done. So I go on with the next. So here I have a nice bowl full of æbleskiver. I'm ready to taste them.
Oh, I should mention, if you don't have Nutella and bananas right now, you can just cook them without. And then when you want to eat them, you just dip them in a little bit of sugar. But today I have the filling in it, so.
So I'm going to show you the filling in my æbleskiver. And you see I have a lot of Nutella in this one, and also some small slices of banana, and it's going to taste delicious.
That goes so good with coffee. And of course, in Denmark, they're very popular, and I'm sure you will also enjoy them. Please subscribe to our channel. Hope to see you another day. Thank you. And have a great day.